Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Takmon, and welcome back to Twilight Princess HD. When we last left off, Colin, he got taken. So we gotta save him. We gotta save his buns. Oh, that's just rude. He's still alive, man. You don't do that. I'm probably gonna die a lot, which may or may not mean jump cuts. We shall see. Oh god, no, not the archers. You get back here. Oh, jeez. You know, frankly, they're not hurting me as much as I expected. Oh, nope. I'm dead. I had 2 hearts when I said that. Why did I suddenly die? Do I have to sit through this again? I'm not sitting through that again. I get it. Oh, I forgot to scan in. Just, you know, I don't want to die again. Where's the big guy? Why is it doing this to me? Oh, geez. So gonna die. Because he keeps changing directions right as I get onto him. And he hit me. That's kind of pissing me off. He keeps changing direction when I'm about to finally get him. Okay. Hey-ya! No, I forgot to scan in the amiibo. I didn't take any damage at least, so that entire segment was completely fine. There we go. I mean, now I have to duel him, but I don't think that'll be too awful bad. Oh boy. Oh, come on, man. You know that wasn't necessary. And no matter what, this is one-hit death, so... Yep. He bumped me. So that's 3 deaths in 1 episode. Okay, yes, skip that, please. Just gotta do it like that. Oh, wait. I hate that I have to scan it in every time. Why can't they just give it to me? That's okay. Come on, come on, come on! I'd rather miss than die, so I'm completely okay with missing. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah. Now I am the triumphant one, you big brute. That's right. I'm Link. Or Tacmon, wherever. You okay, Colin? I'd hope you're okay. You started out in Wii graphics and ended up in HD. Is everyone okay? Yep. You won major brownie points with her, man. Good. I'm sorry, you know, for shoving you. Are you mad? Dude, you totally don't get it here. You're her hero now. I think I finally understand. I understand what my dad meant when he told me I needed to be stronger, like you, Tacmon. He wasn't talking about strength, like lifting stuff. He was talking about being brave. You saved me, didn't you? Well, you know, I was kind of dragged into it. You can do anything. You can do something to help the Gorons in the mine, too, can't you, Tacmon? Oh, am I back at... I am back in the village. Didn't even realize. I thought maybe I was still, like, out on the bridge or something. I'm coming for you, Gorons. I'm coming. You better be prepared. First things first. Since I kind of died, you know? Okay. Now I'm ready. Although, I should probably equip the boots. Okay, so Mallow's got his mart open. Does he sell potions? Ow. Bump the table. I think I see potion. Oh, he's got the shield, too! Hey. You can look at stuff, but don't you dare just take things. That's my valuable merchandise. You want it, you pay for it. I decided to take on this unmanned shop. Buy something. It helps the whole village if you do. Potion is 30. 200, I'm so close to that. I might actually just save up for that. Maybe I can't become a hero, but I figure I can help people out with heroic business deals. You better work hard too. Of course. But I'm totally saving up for that shield. I want it. I need it. Now I know how he... What am I checking? What? What? Oh, the sign! All the way over here? What? I think they need to work on that. This time. I know you're waiting, but I am ready. Oh, you are back again, human? You will never pass. You cannot hope to match our brute force. That's right. I am the Goron Tamer. Oh, crap. I was not expecting that. Get out of here, Gorons. Come on. Are you all just gonna come at me? Come at me, bro. Come on. I'm ready for you too. Come at me, bro. Yes. All will fall before Link, even if I'm not actually killing you. Keep at it, guys. Come on, maybe one of you will get me. Oh no, we've got these guys with the freaking arrows. I mean, I guess I can just run around them, technically. Oh no. Oh, come on! How are they good at aiming? I'm not gonna die like this to arrows. Although, I might get hit by one of these falling things. There, yep. Which I was completely not even underneath when it hit me. Crap. Where does it put me now? Oh, good. Right in the line of fire. Yes, scan in the dang Ganondorf. Not even stopping this time. Because apparently they cheat anyway, so... But what am I supposed to do here again? Oh, I'm just supposed to hit the guys, aren't I? And that stops them? No, 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 you don't. Whoa, that was fast. What the hell, man? Oh. That's what the hell. Yikes. Whoa. This looks dangerous. Is this the traditional Death Mountain welcome? No. Oh, jeez. Bro, come on. I know it's coming. All the pieces are falling. Yep. Come on, I'm just trying to do stuff. Okay, now I know what I'm doing. Can't get up that way, so I have to go this way. Yeah, stop it. Okay, this really isn't that bad, and once I get to the spring, I can heal. Oh, whoa. Okay! I didn't expect to get lunged onto the pipe. Aren't there Goron down there? Yes, there are, but they don't seem to mind so much. So I can totally heal. These are the nice Gorons. There have been few sumo matches lately. Talk about boring, brother. I suppose it has become young Gorons these days have no interest in old arts like sumo. And former powerhouse Gor-Koron is an elder. There's not much we can do, brother. Besides, you know, sumo yourself. You got oil and stuff. Sitting in a hot spring warms up your body and soul, and gradually fills you with energy, brother. Even Gorons need to cleanse their spirits once in a while. Sitting in an open-air bath at night is the best, brother. I could spend countless hours here looking at the stars. Ah. I like impersonating your voice. I don't know why. Ah, nice and hot. Just like I like it. What? What is a human doing here? I thought the elders told us not to let humans near the mountain. But I suppose it is no business of mine. Come into the hot spring and refresh yourself, brother. Why, thank you. Don't mind if I do. Especially since I got beat to a pulp. But, unfortunately, that is where I have to leave this episode off. I really hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Next time, we will get to the top of the mountain and sumo. Yeah. As always, do whatever you want, and I will see you next time. Later, guys.